एक चलो।
सो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट मी कम टू दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन द रिलेशन एंड फंक्शंस। सो एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.2 वी आर डिस्कसिंग इन दैट। सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी सॉल्वड दैट इज अ सिक्स प्रॉब्लम बट वी हैव लेफ्ट दैट इज द फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम। सो दैट वी हैव टू सॉल्व इट। So for that I have given the figure. The figure is like this. So the two sets are given. That is, one is P and another one is Q. So is a relation from P to Q. In a relation, P set letra, Q set. Think what I'm doing. Five is related with three. And next. 6 is related with 4. 6 is related with 4. And 7 is related with 5. So like this they have given the relation. And we have to write this relation. They have given it a radii. With a radii they have given. With the help of this radii we have to write that in the segmental form and the roster form. So first we will write in a roster form, then it will become a very easy for reducing to the set builder form. So what is the relation between the P and Q? 5, 3. The first element should be from P and the second element should be from Q. So let me write the relation. The relation is indicated by the capital letters and it contains the order pair. So the first will take the first element of the P, 5. So how it is related? 5 is related with what? Which element? 3. So means 5, 3. And next, so another 6, 4. And the 5 is not related with any element except 3. 3 bit matondru jyoti yavudru jyoti nu relate agidre. So 6 edru jyoti relate agidre, 4 jyoti. Next 7 edru jyoti agidre, 5 jyoti relate agidre. So with the help of this roster method we have to express this in a set builder form. This roster form na bartevi idu en madabekku set builder form na en madabekku andre we have to take an arbitrary variable x comma y variable form na ig na hang maribekku x y idu nadavarku relation helabekku specific relation which satisfy these order pair. How we are getting this is y and this is x. How we are getting this is y, y is giving, so subtracting by 2, the difference between these is 2, difference between these two is 2, so means the second element we are getting that is x minus 2, so like this we are getting, and the x belongs to A, that is belongs to P, and y belongs to A, Q, so this is called as, note it. Y x is equal to P than element 5 I 5 half 5 minus 2 3 month 6 half 6 minus 2 4 month 7 half 7 minus 2 5 month. So like this we have to identify what is the difference, or we may get the different so types also very types. Take for example, no, you know the example for the read the same. So P map Q set I think. So is a relation R from so A to B and the protective A letter. So E 2 8 2 4 3 9. So 4 6 like this. 2 year relate I think 4. 3 year relate I think 9. 6 4 year relate I think 16. So E first year model of set builder roster for my variable. Other set builder read I have that. So so next 3 9 4 16. So this is our in the roster form. Set builder single variable ಈ ತರ ಇಷ್ಟು ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಬರೀ ಅದನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಪೇರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. 3 and 3. So that is y is equal to x square. Y is x square, perfect square. So then x belongs to A and y, L3, belongs to B. So this is called as the set builder form. Simple logical addition ಇರ್ತೈತ್ರಿ, ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತೈತ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಸೊ ನೀವು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕಲ್ತಿರ್ತೀರಿ ಈ ಥರ. ಸೊ ಫೈವ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆಗೈತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫೈವ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ತ್ರೀ ಆಗೈತ್ರಿ? ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ತ್ರೀ ಆಗೈತ್ರಿ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡೋದು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಮೂವ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ So next, let A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. What we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. So next, let the relation is defined. Let the relation on A defined by A comma B such that A comma B belongs to A, B is exactly divisible by divisible by A. Write R in roster form. R ಎದುರಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು roster form. ಹಂಗ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕ್ರಿ? ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಡೊಮೈನ್, ಡೊಮೈನ್ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿಬೇಕು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ರಿಲೇಶನ್. Range candidate. So we have to find out the range also. So first, what they have given? They have given the relation R in the set builder form. Set builder form. Okay. So first, R write out. So what they have given? A comma B comma B such that A B belongs to A itself. A must be everywhere. So B is exactly divisible by A. Exactly divisible by A. So exactly divisible by A or A. What is the meaning of exactly divisible by A? So E B and the number is the A is perfect target divide. So perfect target divide. It means that. So what is A? A and B belongs to capital A. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4. How many elements we have? 1, 2, 3. So let me start writing in the roster form first. We'll select one element. So 1 itself it's divides. Okay. 1, 1. 1, 1, 1 divide. 1, 1 number divide. 1, 1 number divide. 1, 2 divide maadte 3 1 3 divide maadte 3 1 4 divide maadte 3 1 6 nu divide aithe next yavu number nodri 2 number 2 yav yav number divide maadu 2 1 nantu divide maadu 2 2 ne divide maadu so next 2 4 divide maadte 2 6 nu divide maadu mugidu next enri 3 baru 3 ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ 3 3 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ 3 6 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ 3 4 ನಂತರ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 4 4 ನ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ 4 6 ನ ಮಾಡ್ತ 6 6 ನ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಸೋ 6 6 ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ 4 ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾವ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಸೋ ಗಿವನ್ ರಿಲೇಶನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ರೋಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಈಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ find the domain domain andre en gothaitre namaga domain andre enri collection of all the first elements domain andre enri collection of all the first element in enna antu nodri relation r is equal to first element ya 1 2 3 4 6 1 2 3 4 6 aitre next domain it is a domain of the relation next range is equal to range kya hai tere second element hai 1 2 3 4 6 2 4 6 repeat aa padta 1 2 3 4 6 so that is the range so it's about the problem number this next we move to that is the another problem so write the relation r prime number less than 10 write it in the roster form idu nedra baribekre roster form nai baribek in the roster form and also we will find its domain and range also what they have given x is a prime number we have already known that is which are the prime numbers here prime numbers have every so namuk gotiddudu so first start agudu 2 prime numbers 2 3 5 7 so mugi 3 ekandre less than 10 annanu ivishte naake number prime numbers so first prime numbers let me name it as a set aduke enu nodri prime number set ge a enu enri 2 3 5 7 haudri so these are the prime numbers we know that let me write that is given relation in the roster form enaitri x comma x cube andre first element 2 2 3 andre second element enaitri adar cube 2 cube enaitri so 2 cube 8 2 cube 8 next 3 3 cube so very well that is second element its cube 3 so 3 cube 3 cube andre 27 next 5 is the prime number 5 cube 5 cube enagut nodri 5 cube that is 125 what 125 3. So next 7 7 cube is 49 square into 49 into 7 9 is 63 7 4 is 28 plus 6 34 343. So this is a complete C. So that is the roster form. Next is the entry. Domain is equal to first element 2, 3, 5, 7. Next range in other node. Range in other category now. Second element. So the second element. What is the second element? So 8, 37, 125 and 343. So this is the range. So this is about the examples. Next we have that is the let A is equal to X, Y. A is equal to X, Y. So next we come to that is the let A is given x, y, z and B is given 1, 2. Find the number of relation from A to B. So to find out the number of relation from A to B, we have to know the number of elements in A and number of elements in B. So how many number of elements we have in a n of A? Number of elements in A is 3. Number of elements in B is yesterday 2. Then what we have to find out? Number of relation from A to B. The total number of relation. Namu formula gothaitre. Total number of relation from A to B is that is equal to 2 raised to n of A into n of B. N of A into n of B. So then is equal to 2 raised to n of A and rest with 3. N of B and rest with 2. 2 raised to n of A is 3 into n of B is 2. That 2, 3 2s are 6. 2 raised to 6. So 2 raised to 6 means how many? That is equal to 60. So yes, I agree. 64. 64. Note. 2 raised to 4, 2 cube, 8. So 2 raised to 4, 16. 2 raised to 5, 32. 2 raised to 6, 64. 2 raised to 7, 64. 128. 2 raised to 8, that is 6, 1, 4, 3, 2, 236. 2 raised to 9, 5, 12, 2, 5, 32, 2 8s are 16, 2 2s are 4, 256 is 256. 2 raised to 9, 5 to 12, 2 raised to 10, 10 24. You have to remember all this. So next, the last example on this exercise number, that is 2.2. So next, let R be the relation from Z defined by let let R be the relation on Z defined by R is equal to A comma B such that A comma B belongs to Z. A comma B belongs to Z. A minus B is an integer. So find the domain. Find the domain and range. Find the domain and range of R. So here what we have to find out, first we have to write to find out the domain and range of the relation. So first we have to write that given relation in the roster form. Roster is set builder form a quaternary, adana roster forming tarbeku avaga namage enagutre easy agutte em kandidate domain mattu range kandidate. So let me write that as in a roster form. What is that? A minus B is an integer. A comma B belongs to A, that is the integer. Integer solver, let me take that set, that is equal to, so 0 plus or minus 1, so plus or minus 1, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 3, plus or minus 4, so on up to infinite number we have. Then so in the roster form we get the infinite number of the order pairs also. So first we will write that as 0 minus 0, 0, 0 is an integer. So let me start with the 0, 0, comma 0. 0 minus 1 is an integer, 1. So we are getting that is 0, comma 1 is also integer. So 0, comma 2, 0, comma 3, so on. Next, we can take that is 1, comma 1, 1, comma 0 is 1, comma 2, 1, comma 1. 1 comma 1, 0, 0 is an integer, 1 comma 2, minus 1, other. So A minus B, minus 1 to integer is 1 comma 3, 1 comma 4, so we get like this. Similarly, 2 comma 0, 2 comma 1, 2 comma 2, 2 comma 3, so on, we'll get. So similarly, we get up to, that is infinite number of order pairs we are getting. So here we come to know that difference, the first element is an integer, the second is element also integer also. Then the range is equal to, or a domain, first we will write the domain. Domain in another node, first element. First element in another 0, 1, 2, 3. Minus 2 karta with minus 2 karta now very positive as to the. So minus 2 order pair aata. So domain is, that is 0 plus or minus 1 plus or minus 2, so on to infinite. So next, range in L3, range is the second element, that is also equal to 0 plus or minus 1, 0 is 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, plus minus 2, plus 2, plus 2, so on. This is about the last example we have completed, that is a 2.2. So next we start, that is the function. So what we have mean by the function? So there we have special types of functions, some special types of functions we have to study, their graphs, and so very important for 5 marks algebra of the real functions. So there we are getting, so we are going to complete this exercise number, that is the relation. So after that we move to, that is the next chapter. So we'll see that. I think this completes the, that is 2